We've got two comedy icons here today, Steve Carell and Jim Carrey. And because they're icons, we want to get personal with them, so we're going to watch a segment we call Up Close. Steve and Jim, welcome to the show.
Thanks for having us.
Good to be here.
Good to see you guys.
You too.
So, talk to me a little bit about breaking down barriers, because I feel like comedians all put a facade up.
I have a facade in my pants.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's working quite well so far.
You talk about breaking down barriers. It depends about what kind of barriers you're talking about breaking down.
Right. Yeah.
You know, you can try to break down comedic barriers. They are there just to be broken down.
You just have to relax. You can't be afraid to go anywhere, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, as long as it's clean, I'm ready to go.
You guys have obviously collaborated a few times. Do you feel like you are closer than ever?
I think I'm getting pretty close to Steve.
I think I'm getting very close to Jim. That feels so good.
Yes, it's good for both ears. You do this. It's nice. Yeah. How's the back of your neck feel, Josh?
Pretty good.
Good. I'm circumcised. Don't worry.
I was going to ask. Yeah, I was going to ask about that.
Is that doing anything for you?
Feels good.
Just reaching in my pocket there. Dinner's on.
So, what first impressions of each other? What did you make of Steve and Jim, vice versa?
I was in awe of Jim.
I thought he was a mortal enemy. That's my first instinct with people.
Wariness.
Yeah. Yeah. Put up a barrier. Get as much distance between them as possible. Keep them on the back of their heels. You know what I mean?
Push
them
back. Well, I bared my teeth when I first met him, and he took that as an aggressive behavior.
Yeah.
You know, I've never looked at a man's ass this way before.
How does it
look? It's not a bad choice, you know?
Oh, so much sweat.
I found a quarter. I found the clicker.